So without further ado, this is, I keep wanting to call it Pyre. It is not. Pyre came out already. This is Hades by the developers of Pyre, Supergiant, also the developers of Bastion and Transistor, some of my favorite games. This is an early access roguelike on the Epic Store. Haven't had a chance to play since it was released in early access. I think it was during the Game Awards last year. This is going to be my first time with it. I have more faith in Supergiant than pretty much any other developer. So I'm hoping this is good, and I think with them at the helm, it probably is. Oh, I'm eager. I mean, you know they're going to have a couple of things handled right off the bat. Art and music are the two things that, no matter what, there's no chance that they will be bad. Oh, and even this title logo is so good. Hey, thanks, meme. Thank you, Zam the Lord. Is that my boy Dionysus on the title screen? Yeah, apparently he was just added in some capacity in this Good Times update.
Few tales are told of Hades, whose very name inspires fear and penitence, reminding us of the inevitable fate which we all share. I, however, mean to tell you such a tale. Listen carefully.
What did I tell you? Art, surefire thing. You're never gonna have a bad art style or bad visuals in a Supergiant game. Okay, me like that. Me like good dash a lot. How many in a row do I get? Oh, there's a little bit of recovery at the end of one. And it's kind of scarring the ground and leaving that fire trail behind. We have that. Triangle is also an attack. And then that's a projectile. It's a little Bastion-like. This is probably the closest that they have... Not the closest they've come. This is the most similar to one of their other games that they have... that they've made, one of their newer ones. Because Bastion, Transistor, and Pyre are all so radically different from one another. This feels a little bit like Bastion, though, right off the bat.
Try and stop me.
That doesn't sound like Logan Cunningham. It might be, though. He is more range than I think I have given him credit for in the past. And we only have so much HP. We only have about 50. Is that a new dude? Is my dash... Does the flame trail of that actually hurt? Hold on. Oh, I'm not getting that anymore. No more fire dash. Can I hold the charge and attack up? No. Wall slams do extra damage. That's pretty cool. Wonder how much invincibility this dash has.
There she is.
I mean, it feels good right off the bat.
It's got to be her.
Zagreus. Prince of the Underworld.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
This is early access, Bismarck.
I'll see that all of us upon Olympus do our part, beginning here with me.
Oh my god, Athena's design is so good! Okay. Attack is stronger, can deflect. Ooh. Okay, Cast damage, your cast damages foes in a small area and can deflect. Oh man, I don't like slowing down my dash. We'll do this one.
Thank you, goddess. Your power fused with mine. This should be good. Surprise.
And this being roguelike is my kind of genre. I'm assuming this is gonna hurt. Yeah, I just had to see how much. I had to be sure. I wonder what the deflect window on this is like. Is it gonna be like a Devil May Cry style real-time parry window? Where you're parrying with the attack? Is that the deflect window? I wonder. And how reliable is that? A lot of questions. Red or yellow?
Come on then.
Made it out of there in time. That's good. I love this wall slam modifier on attacks. To give you like a little bit of extra incentive to position yourself well. Like tactical benefits to your positioning. Beyond just mitigating what enemies are capable of doing to you. Giving you some extra offensive capabilities. That's very nice.
Can't heal myself, but I can fight.
Now let's be reasonable, no?
I can just lock these guys down despite their size. I didn't realize that the first time I ran into them. Oh, wait. Not if I push them too far back. I think I need the hit stun from the wall slam. Whoop! Oh, shit. You fire multiple. Did deflect something. Oh, he's still up. Mistakes were made. Got something else. This is gonna be a little bit tricky. That's a start. Yeah. There we go. That's pretty much everything I could have asked for.
Is that really necessary? Should be useful.
Okay, so we have a key now? We have multiple keys. And we have 55 gold. Don't know what that's for. This is going to lead me to some health, it looks like. I think that's what I'm picking up.
They absorbed my blood.
Oh shit. Wonder what the break is. Is that an armor break or something else? That, yeah, they have a shield system. Whoop. Like there was the yellow part of the health and then the rest of it. Good lord. Okay. Ooh.
Damn it. I'm home.
Oh, this is beautiful.
Yes, carry on, everyone. Don't mind me.
I'm up. Welcome to the House of Hades.
Oh my god, it's Hypnos.
Wait, I know you. Guess that means you died out there, huh? Well, don't be sad, though. Pretty much everybody dies sometime.
Some of us more than others.
Anything else, Hypnos?
Back already.
Oh, is that Dad?
Stupid boy.
Cerberus!
I told you nobody gets out of here, whether alive or dead. So how was your wanton ransacking of my domain?
Greetings, Father. My ransacking was a delight, thank you for asking. So I'll just be on my way again.
Be on your way indeed. What do I care? You shall never reach...
Oops.
What
my bad.
Now? Out of my sight.
Okay.
Nothing for me here.
Dude, what does Hades have to say?
Infernal watchdog Cerberus regards the underworld prince with mixed emotions, from purest joy to deepest melancholy.
God, the portrait art makes him look like the canine race from Pyre.
You watch over things for me, won't you, boy? You know I'd take you if I could.
You have come home. Do not despair and hold to your resolve.
Oh, Nyx.
Tell me something. Has the goddess Athena thus been true to her word and her willingness to lend you her support?
She has, Nyx. I'm grateful that you put us into contact and explained to her the situation that I'm in.
It gladdens me to hear it. Seldom do Olympians consort with those born of the underworld. Yet your circumstances seem to do cause for an exception. She shall make a powerful ally.
Wonder what else is around here. Is that Hades?
That,
oh no, it's for Cerberus.
Each terrifying maw of the infernal watchdog Cerberus.
There's Logan Cunningham.
Affirmatively, one after the next, as if to reassure the ever-doubting prince.
If a character's in a hood, that means they don't have full art yet. Huh. That's fair.
You've returned.
So how consistent have the updates been for this?
The House of Hades. That dark and lavishly appointed lair of the Underworld's king is home not just to him, but to his willful progeny.
You know I can hear you, old man.
Good to see you, lad. Despite the circumstances. Remember your training out there.
It's hot, Achilles.
Is but another obstacle.
And fear is for the weak. Take care, Achilles.
2019, we stand hot, Achilles.
What do these shades have to say for themselves?
I'm seeing a carpenter named Leander. Oh!
It's locked.
Cool. No, Dad, you can't make me. I'll go anywhere I want, Dad. You'll make the rules. I don't have to respect your rules.
I'm back, room. Did you miss me?
Achilles is a 6 out of 10. Brain, you are insane.
Night and darkness guide me.
Are these permanent? The only certainty is death, Mirror of Night. Each rank gives you 10% damage when you strike foes from behind. Oh.
Can't afford that.
Ah, that's why. Chain one extra dash before briefly recovering. Yes! Can't wait to get that.
The bedchambers.
So those are persistent upgrades.
A state of utter disarray, despite his lord and master of the house repeatedly insisting that he pick everything up.
Oh, come on, it's not that.
Literally bad. Clean your room. Sure, I'll rest. I hope there's a lot of stuff that comes back into his room. Just so I can decorate it. I'd be happy with that.
Okay.
Is Medusa one of the bosses or a character?
I can escape through that pink window there.
Ooh. 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 Ooh, ooh, ooh. More weapons? Yet. Oh man. Guess I'm going with this.
There we go.
Heart-seeking bow.
The heart seeker. Let's deal some tests. Over here. What the?
Okay, do I have to hold it? Can't just kind of do that. Yeah. Crowd control handle. I missed what some of the prompts were. Does it charge anymore beyond that? Eh, not really.
Nice place you got here, boyo.
Oh, Skelly!
Small talk already. I'm here to do a job. So let me have it. Give me everything you got.
I don't remember having you on payroll, mate. Who's your supervisor?
Oh, I'm not about to wrap my sources, pal. Just try and beat it out of me.
Okay.
You insist.
Wow, nice one. No.
Yeah. Oops.
Bet I got you pretty good. That's the spirit.
Okay. Goodbye. I do like my sword a lot better, to be honest. Strike, Nova. Is that it? With for the bow was the two things that it showed me. Fire. Well, flashing to power spot.
Whoa, yeah.
Oh yeah, okay, that's the 40 that I've been seeing. Okay. Yeah, we got everything there.
Real nice.
I hope I get sub weapons, because otherwise I'm gonna stick to this sword until I can unlock something other than the bow. If I had the bow as a secondary option, that would be pretty good, though. Look at this art!
First, get past the wretched shades of Tartarus. Easier said than done, and doubtless I'll be running into Meg. The River of Flame ought to be just beyond. Find a way up to Elysium from there, and after that... All right, let's give it another shot.
What a ridiculously unfairly beautiful game. Setting unrealistic standards for everything else.
Almost felt that.
It's so pretty.
Well, time to go get killed again.
And all of their games are pretty in just such different ways. Like, they have artistic similarities, but they're never the completely same style.
Is this really him? Okay. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Is a Zeus power up to start? Yeah!
Look, your father's always been rather difficult, and he is not so much as cold in quite some time. You'll have a better home where you belong, here on Olympus, and to help you on your journey, have my blessing.
Special causes a lightning bolt to strike nearby foes. Cool. Burst of chain lightning. I really like that. Oh man. Yeah, let's take that.
Lord Uncle Zeus lending his support.
Yeah.
Never thought I'd see the day. Or night. Whenever.
Whoop, he anticipated me coming in.
Heads up.
What's this?
Composed of such innumerable, ever-shifting, interlocking chambers, the underworld of Lord Hades all but guarantees the dead shall
just
there remain
called
until the end of time.
Rouge called Zeus the ignorant slut
Good
of the pantheon. Oh, that's great. Always more. I actually never stopped to check to see if I get harmed. Oh, damn it. By the enemy spawns coming in. Ah, fuck.
wields power. Nice.
Oh, nice.
They got me. No way to match up. Got to keep going.
It's interesting that you don't see the whole map like in other roguelikes, and you just uncover Fog of War. In this one, it's completely, like, modular chambers. Oh, that was so good. I don't think I'm going to be able to get... wait, maybe. He'll be dead before I can push him into spikes, but still.
Just in time.
Nice. Oh, and that's max health as well, I think. Yeah. Hmm. Still need to find a concrete use for the keys. I should be taking advantage of their spawns more. Come on, push them into the spikes. Come on, there we go. That worked out really well. Oh, I didn't get the wall slam damage on that one.
There's something. Where to?
I could kind of use the extra health, especially since I don't really know my way around the game too well yet. We're really just prolonging things to learn on this run. Whoop! Occasionally making some really silly decisions. Can you go through that pillar? Doesn't appear to be the case. Handy thing to know. That is indeed max health. I don't feel like that can ever sear me wrong. Looks like some kind of relic. I'll learn all the symbols eventually. Ooh! Merchant room? Yeah. I am super confused about that. Oh no, never mind. Looking at the wrong thing. Hey, Karen.
Why, good to see you, Karen, mate. Just minding my own business, taking in the sights, and hey, what's that? You got some sort of wares for sale? Then I'll just have a look around.
The infernal wares of the Stygian boatman Charon lie sprawled about. Available for sale, whomever would be.
Yeah, it's Karen. You know Karen. She's great.
That would be me.
What was the plus one? Seems like a boss. Didn't have any kind of introduction, but then again, it's early access, so. Yeah, and they have health like bosses. Possibly mini bosses. And see how this goes, just focusing one down. Oh, hello. Don't mind if I do. Ooh, that traveled a distance. Oh, almost got this one. Come on. Alright, do you go into some kind of enrage? Oh, God. Might have gotten faster. I'm not sure. I thought I had dashed out of the way. I'm gonna die. Again, learning experiences. Oh, okay, you do that now. Oh, my leg. Ah, my leg's itchy. Oh, and it homes in. Nice. Oh!
That's what you get. That was revelry? People having a good time? Well, sure then. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I'll accept this message.
Enemies with armor don't get stunned. Ah, that's the break state. They can be hit stunned.
Hey there, Zack, man. How's it going? Look, you have got to get here with the rest of us already. We've been saving you a spot. Let me see what I can do. Make life a little sweeter for you in the meantime.
Wow. Wow, Dionysus. Blight wine. Poison that deals damage over several seconds. Can stack up to 5 times. Ooh, I like this. Gain health. When you pick up money? No, I think I like this one a lot.
Leave it to the god of wine to liven things up around here. I'm out.
Okay. I've
never gone this far.
Oh man, it'd be cool. I got 1 health back. That's what that is. That's the plus one that I've been seeing. Getting 1 health per chamber. Damn, I needed a bunch of keys for that. Figured there would be some use for having just 1 key. But maybe not. Aw, hell. Now we can solve that problem. Oh, no. Stupid little skull got me.
That's what I get for messing with a trove.
Oh yeah, it's something new to say.
Oh, hi. I'd ask you how it went, but since you're here again, I guess I know already, huh?
Cheers.
Forget something again.
How's everything been going lately, boy? What's the good word?
The Underworld Prince's casual inquiry serves but to frustrate the Infernal Hound, as none of his 3 heads possess the gift and curse of speech.
The gift and curse of speech?
I see you've decided to come home. Changed your mind yet? Or looking for more pain and suffering?
More pain and suffering for sure. After all, you taught me to appreciate the finer things.
I really love these skull pauldrons.
You keep telling yourself that, boy. But mark you my words. Sooner or later, this life that you have chosen for yourself shall teach you I was right.
Good talk. Good talk. Keep at it, lad.
I've known great men throughout my life, and I can always tell when someone's better than their circumstances. Fight like I'd fight out there.
I'll give them hell as you once did, Achilles. Though doubtless many of the shades who stand against me first arrived in Tartarus because of you.
Damn.
Darkness guide you, child. You have outgrown this house.
This is truly the age of boy.
Should you return again here, I shall keep you safe.
Is that the first boy of 2018? Or 2019? Probably. I'm not sure. Though, I guess this did technically release on Early Access in 2018, so... It's our first boy of the year.
If I sit down, I won't want to get back up.
Okay.
I should go.
Tempted to try the bow out, but... Oh. I'll get more of that. Oh, the keys carry over.
Keys.
I didn't realize that. Okay.
All right, one more time. Is that a Daedalus hammer?
Oh, I just get it?
Time to mix up my style.
Oh, yeah, I'm just always going to start with one kind of spec increase or spec bonus. Special is faster, makes you automatically dash forward. No, I think that could get me into trouble. Yes, world splitter.
Done and done.
Okay. Let's see what it do. How it do. I wish there was a combo to it, and not just this, because this animation's a little bad.
Each time the prince delves back into the underworld, its ever-shifting chambers realign to frustrate his attempts to maybe map it out.
Dave, I'm so happy you're doing a Dishonored playthrough. I don't even have the words to describe my happiness. Oh, thank you. I love Dishonored.
We'll see about that.
I can't wait to actually get some powers and start showing off why the game is so fun.
Witches.
Oh, it one-shots these. Which I love. I'm a fan. Fuck yeah. Oh, that's what these do. Okay. God, this world splitter seems really good. Yeah! I'm thinking another key now that I know that they carry over.
Brimstones.
Oh, these are new? Oh, that's gonna crumble eventually. Oh! Can outrange him pretty easily, though.
Key.
Nice.
Just gonna unlock something back home.
That's just because I went in that chamber. That's the completion reward. Blah. I wonder what this is. Okay, you're gonna come over here. That's where we're gonna fight. It's just so beefy. Okay, I have to not be dumb with skulls.
You kill me, I kill you.
How did that miss? Multiple times, even. There we go.
Let's see here. Hi there. In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
That is a new buff.
Why, hello, hello there, little
Oh!
Queen. I have to say, you're quite the specimen, and so I've decided I shall aid you for the moment. You interested?
Special deals more damage, turns foes weak. Cast fires a short range spread of 6 shards, a turn foe is weak. I like that.
Interested? In the power to break hearts? Sure, I don't see why not.
Slain foes have a 15% chance to drop health items for the next 3 encounters. Gain greater power from the next 1 boon you find. Shit. I like all these. Does your gold carry over? The top and bottom currencies do. I wasn't sure about gold. So I'm just gonna spend it while I have it. And we'll see if that's a mistake or not.
Charon must be nearby. Hey, good to see you out here, mate. Looks as though you've got some fine wares up for sale, don't you?
I see a burger and fries. Or is that a taco? That's definitely some fries. I don't think that's on theme. You did miss Aphrodite. Somehow. Oh, it's short range. Get back here, coward. Damn, I love having this shotgun. Yeah, really liking that. That's a pretty nice tool to have. Is a pretty, pretty nice tool.
Your father Hades and my
hey, Athena.
Zeus have not communicated in some time, and Zeus refuses to explain. Something transpired between the two of them. Perhaps you know better than I.
Oh. There's damage from traps. Yeah, this one for sure. Oh, nice. There's a button I can hit on command to figure out what exactly I picked this run. Cool. So we have the trident or that. What's up with the trident? I think we're going into a boss floor, right? Or mini boss floor, at least. Other mine layers. Oh. Oh, nah, boss floor. Are they? No, they're not doing anything new. New boon?
It's got to be.
Uncle number two.
Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
getting a pretty decent run put together. Whoa!
Your uncle, do you not?
He's terrible.
Catching up to do, but first things first. You get yourself out of that dour underworld. As for me, I'll see if I can stir things up a bit to cover.
Oh my god. Zeus the spear. Not Zeus, Poseidon the beard. Yeah, that ain't it. I think Arth would call him a stinky bastard, man. Oh my god. Gain a random assortment of all this stuff.
Looks like I caught a big
Let's get big damage on the board.
Should be of help.
Yeah, this is doing 150 a shot now. Which I like. I like that bit. Even more with the wall smash worked in. Beginning to think an enemy is spawning these here. Yeah, no, that's not gonna stop. Unless... No, it wasn't an infinite spawn. Sure felt like it.
This can unlock a weapon back at home.
Let's see what that's all about. I love how he comments every time you've made it further than before. Like every new milestone you achieve. Makes you really feel your progress. Holy hell.
By now.
Oh, the skull pile. Uh-oh. Lord almighty, that room went bad. It's not even done yet. It continues to go bad. Is what I should have said. This is a rotten spot for that thing to be. God. Is there another skull pile? Fuck. Of course there is. Oh boy. Oh, I'm super dead. So the skulls are actually just... Oh, the biggest pains in the ass to deal with. As it turns out... Ah, no, can't, not like this. Hydrate yourself. Oh yeah, hydration bot. Thank you. Thank you for the plus one.
All right then.
So the skulls are the eater of worlds, actually. They will,
Look who's back.
They'll kill you with 1,000 cuts. Can unlock a new weapon now, I think. Gold does not transfer over, but there was something back here. Oh man. May have missed out on it. Yes. I like this a lot though. I'm gonna unlock this and see.
Let's see what's in here.
You never know.
Aegis, Shield of Chaos. Lend me your power.
Bash, defend and bull rush. Or I can throw it. Yo.
Whoa.
That's pretty nifty.
The courtyard of the House of Hades.
It's not that orderly, really.
Let's try it out. This is definitely reminding me a lot of Bastion, except with more of an dungeon crawling RPG Daedalus feel. Hammer. Oh, another Daedalus hammer.
Should put some extra punch into this shield.
Oh, your bull rush deals 200% damage, charges slower, your attack deals plus 50%, does not knock foes away. I like that.
Feels lighter than before.
How well does this block? That seems way too strong. I fell into a pit.
And don't come back.
Wow, I lost so much health from just that. From bad use of it. Oh, I can't move. Perfect.
All set.
Well, I could use some health back, actually, because of how bad I messed that up. What's this red trident? Second twitch, baby. Oh no!
Witches.
I just need this doing more damage, to be honest. If I'm gonna go with that as a strategy.
Think you can stop me?
I do, however, love doing that. Oh, please be something good.
I guess. In the name of Hades,
Olympus, hey, thank you, demon. Oh, you got a second twitch? Is that what you mean? Hey, Godgon, what's up?
You've got quite the fighting spirit.
Oh, Ares looks rad.
Most intriguing, and yet no surprise for someone born in hell.
Look at that chest piece.
You come on out of there and tell me all about it. I'm a fellow student of death.
I can't wait for this art book. Wait, has Supergiant done an art book for any of their other stuff before? Oh, they're going to make one of the best art books of all time. Your dash creates a blade rift where you started. Shit.
With your power, Lord Ares. Maybe
I'll Yeah. It's a real good Ares, as in the design or what he gave me. I love that this ricochets. That's gonna be my best friend against the skulls. In fact, the bow would have been great for the skulls as well. What's up? You can't hurt me anymore. I've learned too well. Yeah, I like the shield's play style quite a bit.
A key to a weapon.
What's this? I could use... That's going to be max health, but I think it also increases the health that I have by 25, so we're going to take it. And it destroys their projectiles! What? Dude, the shield is great! And I can trick shot it! This is amazing! So I love the shield, I think. Oh shit. Oh man. Oh, that's gonna be it for that run. So it... I lost a lot of health in that first room getting used to the shield, but... Now that I have a handle on it, I want to try it again.
Looks like one of the wretched witches shot you dead last time. Sorry to hear that, huh? Have you tried shooting them first?
Shut up, Hypnos. I hate you.
Wonder where Nyx went.
What once was a small lounging area within the House of Hades now is sealed off in utter shambles since the multi-headed Cerberus tore the space apart, mourning the missing prince.
Aw, oh, I love you too, Cerberus. Kirby.
Destroyed the lounge again. Hey, room. I'm back. Now to give me strength.
Oh, I need 50 for you, huh? Okay, we can save that. We need 9 more. Why don't I go ahead and try the bow for once?
Hey. Yeah, keep going.
Okay. Watch me get the Daedalus hammer again. It's nice they always star you with something to get your momentum going.
There's only one heavenly archer I know of. Well,
oh! Hey, Brain, here we go.
In the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
Where you at, Brain?
I've heard about you. Look, like all the
others. Damn!
The power of the hunt helps keep me company, so maybe it'll help you too.
Damn! There's some good shading on the left right now. Your dash attacks deal more damage. Special is stronger with 20% chance to deal critical. Yeah, I'll take that. Because I'm going to be using that way more often, I think.
She mentions it. The power of the hunt sounds handy too.
Can't move while I'm holding that. Okay. Also can't move while the volley is going. Those crits are real nice though. And there's a lot of visual feedback when you're properly charged up. The vignetting is really good at for conveying that.
Stand down or suffer.
Oh, I need to get that doing enough damage to one shot. It's what I want. At least the arrow is pierced properly. Oh no, what's going- Oh god, my controller. Oh boy. I think I could actually use some movement speed upgrades to complement the bow.
You shouldn't have crossed me.
I don't think I got Vanessa. Nope. Ah! Please, friends, leave me alone.
A gift.
Oh, it was a pretty simple room, actually.
Someone back home would practically die for this stuff.
Awesome. What is that? No, no. Side quest or a quest here? Oh shit, the pots. The pots were creating a problem. Oh, this one has extra distance. Forgetting I have the cast, too, that I could be supplementing all my damage with. Why? There we go. Why is my controller choosing today to do this?
Who else?
They have really cool death animations as well.
Sounds like Charon's breathing up ahead.
I don't know what any of these do except you. Does this buy this?
Keep me going.
Deadly Strike, level 1 to level 2. Hell yeah.
They must have lots of these upon Olympus.
Restore 38 health. No, yeah. I wish. Oh, I would love that. Okay, so it's these. Are these always gonna be my first two bosses? This might actually not be that easy to fight them with a bow, considering the charge up time. I also don't know if they heal if when one goes down, if the other is gonna get a health boost. Oh, damn it. Took that much just to break him. Oop, that was almost real bad. No, why? My controller keeps randomly disconnecting. Oh, that sucks.
Bloodless bastards.
Okay, I'm going back to the shield. Give that to a friend.
Whoa, you just got killed by one of those bloodless inferno bomber skeleton type guys. Nice. I always wondered what would happen if you just kind of stood around while other...
Wow, I hate you, Hypnos. Not giving this to you.
Okay.
Where's my dog? You're not my friend. Where's my dog?
You'll get the hang of it out there, lad.
I'll give this to Achilles.
Practice. There's no teacher like the real thing. Now then, I have something for you.
What, wait, you're giving me your codex? I can't accept something like this.
Please, I insist. I want
your
love.
I'm not giving it to Hades.
Not just your love of warfare. Besides, maybe you can finish out the rest.
Gonna give it to Achilles. Perilous foes, infernal arms. Oh yeah, that's super not finished.
Hey Achilles, look, this really isn't much, but here.
This really is for me. You beat me to it then, as I had meant to give you this when next we spoke. Please, take it.
You're gonna have to give some to everyone eventually. No, I won't.
Thanks so much, sir.
Myrmidon Bracer. Okay.
Those shades are always milling about.
Giving it to your aunts and uncles gives you better stuff when you upgrade. I don't know what that means, but okay. Whatever you say, sir. Oh, wait. Oh, hold on.
I should go.
Do I have an... No, I don't. I didn't get any. Because I didn't pursue that goal. Damn. Check the display case. Okay, it is in this room. Oh, and I saw a Gorgon skull that I love. Oh, this is so cool. There was a Cyclops skull, too.
Got something new to try.
There. Take 15% less damage from the front, 10% more from the back. Huh. Interesting. Let's see how that goes. Then again, with the Myrmidon shield, that seems redundant. Maybe even dangerous. Or not the Myrmidon shield, whatever the shield is, the Aegis.
One more time.
Let's see.
I'm getting out of here.
It's like an Artemis upgrade again. Yeah.
Sometimes I feel stuck myself, but a good hunt always sets me straight.
Cast deals more damage, seeks the nearest foe. Damn. Yeah, I like this. Actually, I should have done a special. Actually, regret this. We'll never make it close. Now I have enough to get my second dash. Oh, there was no nest this time. That's nice. didn't expect that to reach me so far.
You can't stop me.
Oh, that's nice. Okay, we got a key. We got some more of this. Hard choice. I think I'll take the key, though, because we have that other weapon left to unlock. That I'm pretty interested in because it looks like a Biden or a Trident or something.
What else?
Just a lot of skulls to ricochet off of. Cool.
What a fight.
Man, I love roguelikes. Oh, there we go. Oh, I stepped on the spike. Damn. Okay, what do we have here? Something from Aphrodite?
Artemis reached out to you, did she? Oh, that's adorable, dearest. Just don't make any sudden movements with her, hmm?
There you go, Brain. We have an epic one. Special deals more damage, turns foes weak, hell yeah. I already wanted to upgrade that, and that was the perfect incentive to do so. Yes. I do like how this is going, which means we're about to die in some really dumb way. Oh, hey, what's up? Oh, it's Sisyphus. And there's this boulder.
I was just getting back on my feet.
Oi, porn site.
Where'd they go, anyway? And, what are you doing here?
Oh, you know, just out on a little stroll is all. Do me a favor, though. You see the Fury Sisters? Let them know I was headed down the way I came from, will you?
Oh, I'll let them know, all right. I hear you loud and clear, Your Highness. I'll just go about my business now, and you take care.
Life total 6, I'm gonna lose it all. For an express trip back to the House of Hades. I don't know how much healing this is worth.
Thank you, mate.
Ah, that's fine. That's acceptable. So we're gonna get another one of these for everyone back home. Oh, that wall slam! Come on. Ah, damn. I was trying to break him before he could get that off. Now, does weak... Does that status effect make them do less damage or take more? Zeus has some killer upgrades. Cool. This is a really good upgrade. I feel good about this. Especially because of that projectile property. Oh, it seems unfair that I can do that forever. Oh god, spikes! The ricocheting, oh, it's so good. They do less damage when they're weakened. This is the Daedalus Hammer. I'd like to find out what this is. Oh, and you can just chain wall stuns, that's so good. I don't think I took damage from that because I was I had the shield charge up. Oh, and now we play. Now we play this game.
In the name of Hades.
Your critical effects deal even more damage to armor. And criticals are at least 3 times the usual damage with this. Or is that usual? No, that's usually. That's how it normally operates. Yeah. Oh, yes. That's going to be so handy. Okay, I need to not get too stupid. Just because things are going well. Don't use it as a mistake to be stupid. Or as an excuse to be stupid. I can words. Oof. Oh, God. I think I'm gonna set another milestone at least. Ow. Why do I jinx myself like this? Just why do I do it? The ricochet is even going further now. Oh, you guys don't. True, that's right. You don't trigger traps because you float above them. The shield's amazing, to be honest. I'm enjoying it a lot.
Father's Day of Cup.
Yeah, there we go. There's the milestone.
Oh, no.
Ooh. An intruder. Proper boss time? Survive for 40. Oh, cool. Ways of mixing the room layouts up. Like that. Surviving should not be the hardest thing in the world. Given my build. And how early on we are still. Oh god, the table! No, 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 no. Oh, table.
A few more moments.
wonder if I'm gonna have to clean up.
Back to the lowest depth.
Good.
There.
Okay, I could use. I guess this is the symbol that there's gonna be an elite fight here. As opposed to this one where it's just gonna be a regular fight. Like the challenger room, just again to mix things up. Oh, I would like as few armored ones as possible when I actually go into melee here. There we go. Whoop! Oh, I got a little bit lucky. Keep getting caught on things accidentally. Oh shit, they trigger the trap. Oh, I have to watch these traps being triggered by enemies. Oh god, right on the tip. This is fun. It makes me want to just keep doing runs back to back.
Shades of the dead mill constantly within the house, complaining of their woes and seeking audience from any who would listen.
I listen.
Oh, it says here one of the wretched thugs caught you. Too bad. They're slow, but they...
Eat a dick.
I haven't, no.
You.
Fine, give it to Hades.
Awful shame, boy. I thought perhaps you'd finally made it out.
Hello, controller. Oh, man. Controller? Hello? There you are.
Really? I mean, oh, wait, you're not serious. That famous sense of humor shining through.
I jest, of course. You'll never make it out, as I keep telling you to no avail. But you've gone farther than expected. So who knows?
Here, oh. Dad. Hey, here, Hell Daddy.
Father, I thought maybe, you know, here.
Where did you get this? You think you can butter me up with such trifles? Give me that.
Yeah, it's still early access. Shouldn't swim.
You're welcome, Father.
Bitch. I regret giving it to him. Cause of death, brawl.
Hey, room.
Oh, you know what I want, room? Give me that. Give me that. I can get another one with 250 more? Yeah, I'm good with that. Oh, I can use keys here as well. 10% special damage. Shrink restores 20% one time when your life total is depleted. Huh.
Now we're talking.
Yeah. Yeah.
Open up.
Eternal spear. Look at that distance.
What is that thing?
Hold for spin. Yeah. Do I get a different... Oh, I don't get a different moveset when I'm unarmed. Not very damaging. Unless... What is the spin attack? And I can dash out of that immediately. It's 100. It's 100. That's a hunnit.
No turning back.
Okay, last run for the night.
I'm getting out of here. Now to fix up this spear.
Flurry jab. Hold attack to strike rapidly. You cannot spin. Yeah, this one.
Good as new.
Provides a real nice solution to those. Ah, the distance.
All clear.
Just get fucked. Provides like no knockback either, so wall damage is kind of hard for it, but still. Just the stun lock potential is great. I wish I could be Dionysus. This Dionysus especially. Nasty dash. Yeah, I like this.
How about another?
Do love having ranged options in this game. Damn, it's ridiculous given this. The ability to ricochet. Oh no, that went into the trap. I have to watch that and be careful about my awesome new dash powers. It's just the Leviathan axe, except very fast. Dionysus is a twink god of partying and blights from primeval times. I love how you describe him as a twink god. Dash creates a blade rift.
The war god's power.
I died with so much money last time. Okay, and you're never escaping that stun lock. Thank you for coming. Thank you for playing. Man, you go through the effort of breaking them and you get rewarded for it. They make it feel that it was worth your time. Ah, man. And the crazy distance on this.
Mine.
Might as well. Just do it. Oh no, not now, controller. Okay.
The gods want me to pick a favorite.
Okay.
Olympus, I accept this message.
After you take damage, nearby foes suffer a moment later. Okay.
Violence.
Dionysus grew displeased.
I mean, are we best mates or not? You think on that while I do this.
Uh-oh. I'm so happy I can dash through the- Oh my god, my poison. Oh, God! This is not good. Holy shit. I'm poison. Can I die? Can I tick out to poison?
Always a pleasure.
Holy shit.
All right. We're cool. No need to get all hot and bothered any longer here.
Well, thanks. After all you put me through. I like that.
Time to feast.
I just like some tasty food.
A palm of power. Good enough to eat.
Curse of Agony level 1 to 2. Blight Flourish 1 to 2. Oh, that's not bad. That's two additional ticks. That's four additional ticks.
I feel stronger.
Can't take a dip in these pools, Smell? Well, I'd like that. Very much.
A place of calm and respite. Whilst
drink from the fountain, it restores health.
In the underworld, occasionally is to be found. In fact,
is that the one in the bottom right corner right now?
And not a moment too soon.
Yay! Not as much as I was hoping for, but still yay. Let's get it. This is a funky area.
Don't do that.
Oh. Ah, man.
An ambrosia bottle.
Take the ambrosia, though. And what was this all about? Shop.
Let's have a look here.
Oh, I could use that health.
I'll pay for that.
Keys. What is this for? Just something important up ahead, or an event, or what? If I could get that to charge faster, I would probably really be into using the spin attack more. That's Boulder Man? What? Let's see. Oh, it's the symbol on the coins. The exclamation. Wow. That was straightforward. Oh, it gives you free shit. Oh, damn it. Well, A. You could stack that poison quite a bit. Yes, please. There's a chest? Ah, fuck. Well. Can't go back. I think I tend to miss out on those a lot so far in my time with this game. Ooh, all of this stacking poison that I've gotten has turned out to be pretty potent. And then that curse damage on my attacks. Ah, dang.
That's good.
I'm sure it'll come to Switch eventually. I don't see why it wouldn't. It would be a great fit. I would love for this to come out on Switch in the next few months, to be honest, because I have so many long trips coming up. Like a 5-hour back, a 5-hour to Boston, 5 hours back. Then I have something like, one of the trips is 11 hours, including a layover in Dublin, when I go to Wales in April. And then on the way back, it's 14 hours, including a long layover in Dublin. Have you ever played Moonlighter? I haven't played enough of it. God damn it, my control. There. I haven't played enough of it. I'm gonna spend some more time with it, though. Probably, again, during all that travel. Like, roguelikes, especially, are such good travel games. They're really good for commutes. Oh my god. Oh my god. 1 inch of free space is all I ask.
More.
Luckily, I have this awesome ricochet ability on my spear. Wait a minute, does the middle hurt me at all? No. It looked kind of acidic, so I was avoiding it.
Over there.
I could use some somewhere to spend all this gold. Yeah, I've heard about Moonlighter. I played it very briefly, and Sheen's been talking a big game about how good it is. So I've been meaning to put more time into it. But yeah, like Isaac, Gungeon especially. I would love to play more Slay the Spire on mobile. Or I mean not on mobile, but on like my Switch, which may as well be mobile. It's a handheld for me, for especially when I travel. Give Karen a chat. Yum, yeah.
And I can reckon quite a bit. Got to say, you are a sight for sore eyes there, Charon. So, looks like you're selling. Is that it? You come to help me out?
I can give it to him now. Nice.
Charon,
is he gonna upgrade his wares?
Sight, I thought I'd offer you a token of my... Wait, you don't have to give me something in return. It was a gift. Though, you're insisting, aren't you? I don't know what to say,
mate. Keepsake. Nice.
Should come in useful.
Yeah, man.
Thank you for your support.
Gives you an artifact.
Well, this
cool.
Is awkward.
Oh, proper boss.
Not one step further.
Oh, I'm fighting the Furies. Holy shit, her design is radical.
Come on, Meg. Haven't we had more than enough of each other by now? Besides, don't you have someplace else to be?
Your father sent me. All in all, I'd rather be on your bad side than his. Now you can turn back like a good little man, or I can send you home the painful way. What'll it be?
I'll have to go with the painful way.
A man after my own heart.
This music! Aw, ads. Okay, so she is shielded now. Woo! Woo! Damn. Oh, I need to watch the spike trap still. Whoa! Hi?
Fuck. prepare to move.
A deep thirst. I was like, yes, you are describing Brain Game. Oh god, this game is good.
How did you?
Don't mind me, Father.
Oh. Three more encounters of this? That sounds pretty good, to be honest.
I'll just take this one.
People underestimate movement speed. Even as a damage increase, movement speed is always good. It reduces the amount of downtime you have where you can't be attacking.
We're getting somewhere.
If I have to move out of, say, a circle about this big, then normally, you know, it takes me just a little bit longer to make that distance. That's a little bit longer that I can't be attacking. If I can move out of this faster, I can get back to attacking faster. The ones for hence why move speed is always a DPS increase.
Superheated contents could bring death swiftly even to those resistant to most.
Yes, it was first try. Chewy. Whoops, my bad.
I'm only flame resistant, not flame proof.
So I have been playing this game for now a grand total of about an hour and 43 minutes.
On to the next one.
Oh, this is how a chapter, chamber. Switching is gonna be done from now on. Cool.
Inferno bombers.
Ah. Y'all again. Stuck around too long, got a little bit greedy, it's okay. He dropped a bomb on death, or that was from the partner. Actually a little bit unsure, I'm screwing up so bad. Yeah, no, they're dropping them now. They are dropping them on death now. But not the small ones. Good. This one will. And I have just enough time after the killing blow to get away.
Can't do that.
So where is an exit that I can take? Oh no. God, that hurts. Fire hot. Fire indeed hot. What about a Abaddon? Thanks for showing this off. Looking forward to seeing more of this in the future. Okay. Good night, Abaddon. Seems like a glitch. It's early access, so that's always possible. That's quite a glitch.
Not yet.
If that's the case. Yep. We might have to give this one up. You have to pick up the key? Oh. Derp. I'm dumb.
Next time.
Oh, well. Should have charged up a spin. Ah, that's what y'all do. To just create giant pains in my ass. Ooh, petrification. Ooh, ooh, ooh. No bueno. Oh no, my controller. Oh god. Okay, I think it's time for a new controller or a new micro USB cable. Why? Why of all days? Oh, well. Yeah, I'm thinking it's probably time for a new micro USB. I'm willing to bet that's the problem rather than the controller. It could also be the micro USB port on the controller. Anyway, I think we got a pretty good look at Hades tonight. Oh, Supergiant's done it again. They have done it again. I can't wait for the Supergiant art book. I would like one. Thank you all for watching. Have a good night, everyone. Make sure to check out the Dishonored video, part 2 of the LP that just went up. Take it easy. Have a good one, y'all.